SEAPA oyster baskets have been designed to suit a wide range of farming methods, including the adjustable longline system. Adjustable long lines are laid out in manageable rows that enable precise farm management and easy access to stock. These rows are set up as either 2, 3, or 4 lines, 100 yards in length, which provides room for approximately 4 rows per acre. Depending on site conditions, riser posts can be positioned for 2, 3, or 4 basket spacings. Start by choosing the best line direction to keep the oysters spread out evenly in the baskets. Generally, this will be side-on to the prevailing current, wave, and wind action. Prepare the infrastructure on shore prior to installation by screwing post risers onto the posts. These should span the lowest and highest tide heights with at least one middle riser. Mark out the line orientation and length using sighter pegs across the farm site. Using a string line, peg where the strainer posts will be located at each end of the rows. Embed the strainer post into the sea floor until firm at each end of the rows using a water jet, then leave for a few days to settle. Roll out the pre-threaded SEAPA cable and tie one end to the strainer post at the middle point of your riser clips. At the other end, slide on the donut tensioner and tie off the line. Turn the tensioner until the SEAPA line is tight and can take your weight with little movement. Then place the pins through the donut tensioner to lock it. Use a simple jig to mark along the cable, starting at the first post position. Post spacing of 8 feet will allow room for 3 SEAPA baskets. The distance between the line rows should be wide enough to walk between and not to allow the baskets to touch when they swing. Using a water jet or jackhammer, drive the riser posts into the seafloor until the middle riser clip is level with the cable. Ensure that the outside posts have the riser clips facing inwards to avoid damage from the boat. Repeat for all line rows, checking by sight down and across lines as you go to ensure they remain straight and level. You can now add stormbreaker bearings at the required spacings and deploy your baskets.